the arena.
So Ronnie's one pass
on
the Hey YouTubers, I'm at Pat Raft the arena and I just try a hot dog. There's nothing really good here, so here we go. It comes with pretzels, more like packet pretzel, so I got some mustard for that. Oh, there we go. All right, so I'm gonna give it a go. I bit off more than I can chew. Alright. Yeah, it's good. But not $11 good. But it is nice. That's Japanese mayo. I'm guessing it's QP. I put some chipotle sauce on it. That's fried onion, fried bacon. Yeah, I'll give it a 5. Because the price is way too expensive for what it really is. Really, it should be only about $6 for what you get. Well, $11 is a bit much. But I'm guessing because we're in the Brisbane International, they can hike the prices up a bit. Thank you.